Autodesk is moving completely to plans that are based on people to provide you with an improved experience. We're offering new plans for businesses of all sizes. Plans that aren't based on serial numbers, but on actual people. By focusing on named users, these new plans will unlock new benefits for your business. Instead of employees facing downtime while waiting for a license, they get dedicated access. You'll have usage data to make the most of your investment. Your licenses are managed by Autodesk. And for your users, this is just the start of a much more relevant user experience across collaboration, learning, and convenience. We are retiring all maintenance plans and subscriptions with multi-user access in favor of the plans for people we mentioned earlier. Got a renewal coming up? We have trade-in offers to help you transition at a price similar to your current rate. If you have a network maintenance plan or a multi-user subscription, at your next renewal before August 7, 2023, trade in each of your seats for two subscriptions for two users on a named user plan at a similar price you're paying today. For example, if you have 20 seats, you can trade them in and get 40 subscriptions for 40 users at a similar SRP you're paying today, then renew at your ongoing discount until 2028. If you need more administration, reporting, and support features to manage your larger team of users, you can choose to upgrade to the premium plan or upgrade to an industry collection and get a comprehensive selection of tools to help you meet any project challenge. For more information, visit the website